already blowing cold air in a cool down mode because we already did the lap, as always, with a brand new, well, by brand new, we mean you just picked it up, brand new, yeah, M3 competition. So it's pretty much stock car, right? Like fully stock, so it's on PS4S's. We've had already, well, the G-Series on the channel more often, but I enjoy driving them. I think it's the best out-of-the-box car. For people gonna be asking, Misha, you said you're not gonna be driving any cars with stock brakes. What I meant, actually, the brakes need to be sorted. On these cars, they are good. On the E92, stock brakes, no. F-Series, better also not. This, proven, is doing well, and definitely no 90s, well, shit boxes with stock brakes. That's what I meant. But something like this works all right, especially as you can see in a bit in the lap. So yeah, enjoy. It was good and quiet, peaceful lap just to show what a G chassis can do. Maybe we should build one. Who knows? All right. Fully stock car, huh?
Fully stock, yeah. Just bought it yesterday.
That's a nice inauguration.
Exactly. Yeah.
They can do crazy things. Yeah. Yes, definitely.
So I think it passed the test, right? Flying colors.
I think so too. Oh.